chapter 112, purity of faith. Tell all, he is God, the one and only, the eternal, not fathered, without progeny, and nothing compares to him in the heavens and earth, not even remotely.